just going to be sounds, tapping, scratching, you know, just different noises with things you can get around Easter. So I have my little Easter basket that I'm just going to start picking things out of and making noises with. I got some eggs, a couple different types of candies, the grass stuff, as well as the classic that not everyone likes, but a lot of people like for Easter. Peeps. So let's get started with something. Mike and Ike candy. I like Mike and Ike's. I just never was like a massive fan. I know some people love the stuff. But let's see if I can make some noises with it. Hopefully they're not too bad. Next up, I have an egg that has something inside of it. Thank you. everything I have. It's a Russell Stover coconut cream egg. Some nice crinkle sounds from this one. Next thing I have move on to the grass from the baskets. I'm just going to pick it out. I'll probably get it everywhere, but oh well. It's for the video. That's way too much. I'm going to drop some of it. curious to try the beet flavored Oreo filling. There's so many random Oreo flavors now. That's something else I haven't had in a while either. Little trays of like five, but they had other ones there that were like massive, massive packs. Who can eat that many beeps? I guess if you're giving them out to a whole bunch of people. Jeez. Sounds, so that's why I'm trying to do not too much of it in this video. Get another. That's it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next one.